make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, true faith in.
Saturday, 9th of March 2019. Now let's pass on to the second sustainable development goals. End hunger, achieve food security and improve nutrition and promote sustainable agriculture. A moment of observation. Since the market tends to promote extreme consumerism in an effort to sell its products, people can easily get caught up in a whirlwind of needless buying and spending. People believe that they are free as long as they have the freedom to consume. Look at today's reading. The first makes us to understand that we all need to change our lives. Here is what the reading says. When you offer what is yours to those who are hungry, your light will shine in the darkness. And in the gospel, we are told that Jesus has not come to call the righteous, but sinners to repentance. Here is something that could help us think about the possible actions for today. Give what you have to those who are hungry. Don't give the Lord more photos of or reports of starving children, of skin and bones with big bellies. To change one's gaze is to see malnutrition as an opportunity to share what you have. Share therefore what you have with those who are hungry. We can in this generation end hunger in the world. Indifference is not an option. As we see what is happening in our society, in our sisters, in our brothers, in various countries, may we not be indifferent. Have a blessed day.
Make me a channel.